It was just loading the drop-down menu for the analytics options, but then while a few seconds later it was about to reload the page, I noticed, this is very weird, it's only at a level of 1, so that's alright. So I hit myself 5 times instead of normal, or 2. It was very simple, but it just slowed down at the worst time.